Apparently, after they came back home, they were punished and most of them sent to the prison camps. And they received a book, it's called Aquariums of Pyongyang, that actually touches on that, where the main author said that he saw a few of the soccer players in the prison camp in Yodok, very popular prison camp between like mountains. The guards were doing him a favor because he was like, you know, famous in there.